Hey there, it's Eileen Guilbeault with the Real Las Vegas at Urban Nest Realty. Join me today as we tour the Kingsgate Model at Northview Estates by Pulte Homes. Northview Estates is located in Northwest Las Vegas. These home sites will feature up to half-acre lot sizes. They're going to allow for RV parking as an option. You're also going to be right behind Thule Springs, which is a state park here in Las Vegas. It's a beautiful area. You will not be disappointed. So this house has so many options. This could actually be a bedroom. They have it set up as an office with some beautiful French doors. And of course, all of this is just to give you an idea of what it could look like when it's all said and done. Formal dining room. Then you walk straight through into this beautiful rotunda with coffered ceilings. There's bedrooms down this hallway. Straight ahead is your main living area. Then you've got some more areas on the other side of the house. Nice open floor plan in here. And then this model is shown with this three-piece sliding glass door that makes you have the ability to have some indoor-outdoor space, which is really nice when we have nice weather out here in Vegas, when it's not too hot or too cold. And then you have a morning room, which is kind of just your setup for breakfast. We don't have a lot of models that have a morning room in Las Vegas, so it makes it kind of nice. And of course, you have the option of quartz countertops, which is what they've done in here. They've kind of done the two-tone with the gray quartz on one side and the white quartz on the other. KitchenAid appliances. I love that stove. So this is kind of nice because you could actually fit in and have a three stove or a three oven kitchen. So you've got two over there, one over here with your microwave. And then this has a bar or a butler's pantry. You can use it either or. Nice size pantry. And then this is genius that Pulte did. If you have kids, this is kind of the kids' area. They can come in here, they can hang out, they can have their own television and not bother a soul. And then the secondary bedrooms are all right off of that kind of common area for all these bedrooms on this side of the house. I love those stacked windows too, they're beautiful. So Jack and Jill, These bedrooms have walk-in closets, which is nice. And then you've got the shared bathroom between these two bedrooms. And then you've got a teenager. They all have their own sinks, which means less fighting in the morning. Everybody needs that for their kids. All right, and then we're gonna head on over to the other side of the house through the rotunda, out to the master and the guest bathroom. Nice guest bathroom here off the main hallway. Then you've almost have the capacity to do a mudroom, which I love. The ability for lots of storage in the laundry. Laundry rooms are my favorite part of the house sometimes. They've got the sinks here that you can have for utility purposes. I mean, those cabinets go right up to the ceiling. And it's so nice because somebody finally thought to put your secondary refrigerator in the laundry room instead of the garage. And that's probably the only thing in this model that we won't be able to see. Nice big coat closet right inside the garage door. And then here is your master. Lots of windows for natural light. Beautiful big shower. And then a nice big master closet. There's so much you could do with that closet. And then there's a linen closet here also, so that makes it nice. And then the other thing that they've done here is they have built on a master retreat. So like they have it modeled, you could do a gym, you could do an office, you could have a sitting room, you could do anything that you would like. Except don't knock over the table like I almost did. And then they also have the ability, because these lots are so ginormous that, okay, that door's not gonna open. These lots are so ginormous that you can actually put a casita in the backyard. So that can be a full-blown casita where you have a bedroom, or it can be a pool house, which I believe is how they have it set up here, is as a pool house. So some of these lots are going to be a half acre. So you have the capacity to really do a lot in these backyards. And then don't forget, you can go right on in to your master suite from the back. So this is just a little lounging area. You're hanging out by the pool all day. you're a little warm. You need to cool off inside. I think they have it locked right now, but you can kind of see inside here. Has a little kitchen space, bathroom. Set up so nice. Hey, thanks for joining me on this tour of the Pulte Kingsgate model, and I'll see you the next time.